marketplace. Enoch Mutambi, the Commissioner for Skills Development at the Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development, says the reason most innovations do not make it to the public domain is simply the fear of failing.
Young people fear to try, and innovation comes out of trials.
Speaking on the sidelines of a five-day innovation workshop organized by the Innovation Village in partnership with Estonian Best Garage 48, Enoch Mutambi, the Commissioner for Skills Development at the Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development, said there is need for innovators to embrace their own creations.
Innovation by its nature means that you do a lot of trials, and out of many trials, some will succeed and others will do what? Will fail. So it's important, of course, as he says, to bridge the gap, to reduce the innovation gap, to reduce the size of failure. But at the same time, if you want people to innovate, you have to encourage them to try and to show them that the more they try and the more when they fail, it should not discourage them.
Although he condemns the copy and paste culture that is common among young innovators, Mutambi encourages the innovators to always modify and update their copied creations so that they can suit the current trends.
Copy, modify, and paste. And this is how the world is moving. And this is why you'll find that companies like Toyota, every other year they are bringing up a new model. Why? Because they know somebody else is about to modify and paste.
The Design Hackathon Innovation Training will help young people grow their skills in digital networking and marketing, as well as equip them with knowledge and relevant platforms that will enable them to come up with solutions to societal challenges.
This is a new format for us that we are doing. It is a combination of design workshops that our design mentors here are delivering with the Garage 48 Hackathon format. And by the end of these 5 days, we hope to have better prepared teams and individuals ready to enter the EU Africa online hackathon program that we are planning to have.
Currently, we collected together some participants. They have some kind of special skills. Some of them have more skills, some of them have less skills. But now when they are coming here, and work together here. So what they are doing, they are working as a team.
An entrepreneur understands that in Uganda, in the ecosystem, that there's a right value chain in order for that business to survive.
A report by the United Nations Education, Science and Culture Organization on Culture and Sustainable Development in 2020 found that creative industries, which include design, stimulate innovation, are critical to attaining the Sustainable Development Agenda. This report also indicates that the creative industry is the most dynamic sector in the world and generates approximately $2.5 billion revenue and 29.5 million jobs every year. Story by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.